Beforehand, soak the plaster mold in water to disappear the bubbles. When water in thermostat watt pot becomes 70 degrees centigrade, place the mold on the tray of pot. Put the base plate above the mold, and then put the tray into pot with a glass rod fixed on the base plate.Remove the tray when the base plate's color becomes transparent and adhere to the mold. Adjust its position when necessary. Empty the excess water and make the shape. Put the treated base plate and mold into cold water. When the base plate becomes hard, separate it from the mold and polish sharp edges.